Melanie is with us in Canada. Melanie, welcome to the Dave Ramsey Show.
Hi, thanks for having me.
Sure, what's up?
Okay, so I have your book. We just bought it, and it's on my nightstand actually right now. And I realize I'm in baby step three. We have $28,000 saved already.
Good.
We have two cars that we've bought in for cash. We don't owe anything.
Good.
On them or anything.
Mm-hmm.
The thing is that our take home is $5,546.
Mm-hmm.
We have five children, and the rent and food market here in Canada is we're paying about $4,100 per month.
Mm-hmm.
So our expenditures are going over by $933 per month, and so we're having to pull out of our savings.
So your rent is how much?
$2,100 per month.
On a take-home pay of
$5,000, yeah.
Okay. That's untenable.
Yeah, I know. But
so you can't live there anymore.
I know. We were trying to look in the market to where we could rent, and it was by God's grace we even got into this place.
Not grace. God, blame this on God.
Oh, no, I'm not. Actually,
okay.
Not
it's a horrible situation. God didn't get you in a rental property you can't afford. That's not his fault.
We were in a 1,500 place before, and
yeah,
we were kicked out because they were moving in. We have five children, and here they won't rent to you unless you have a room, at least for the majority of your children. And so we are in a house that is, it's big, it fits us, but
mm-hmm.
it's not ideal for us, and we know that, but we're looking in the market, and they won't rent to us. We actually didn't even get this place until 2 weeks to move in, because no one was even looking at our applications. They were just throwing them out. Even the landlord we had before, she was like, you have good credit. I don't know why these people aren't calling. And we were like, I don't know either. And then we found out that they were just chucking our application because we have five children.
Mm.
Yeah. So right now we're looking in the market to rent somewhere else. But at the moment, that is the market for rent for us at the moment.
Mm.
I'm
saying that that you may not be able to afford to live in that particular area with that income.
Yeah. My husband's a pastor here, too, and
mm-hmm.
so he wants to stay in this area.
I would love for him to stay in that area.
Yeah.
But he's got to feed his five children.
I know.
That's his first, to take care of your own household first. That's what Scripture says.
And so I guess we should just continue looking for a rent.
You've got to find a rental that you can afford, or you're going to consider a longer commute, or you're going to consider a complete relocation.
Okay.
Because with that income, it's not sustainable. You know that. You're burning through your savings.
Mm-hmm.
And when your savings is gone, what are you going to do? You're going to be on the street.
Yeah, I already figured out we have about 2 years left of that.
Yeah, that's not.
And I don't want that.
This is not good planning, and it's not good common sense.
Yeah.
So we've got to be wise stewards, wise managers of this money. And so you're wise to catch it long before you run out of the money. But, you're going to get down into your emergency fund. And this is not an emergency. This is a planned event.
Right. Exactly.
You plan to be here. So is there anything we can do with his income? It's tough to do in the ministry.
Well, he's a full-time letter carrier here, and then he also is a full-time pastor, but he doesn't make any money there because it's based on the income that's coming in. Like, if the church itself isn't doing well, the church that launched us out will cover the church expenses, but not our income or anything like that.
How long ago did you plant? How long ago did you do this church plant?
6 years we've been here.
Okay. Well, it's time for this church to grow to enough to pay its pastor after 6 years. I mean, maybe a year, maybe 2 years. But after 6 years, there needs to be enough growth there to pay the pastor. And so you guys really need to look at his career track and what God's call is on this and how to flesh that out with five kids. This is the Dave Ramsey Show.